Farrah started the Farrah Fawcett Foundation in 2007 before she died of anal cancer in 2009. Our mission is to fund exceptional research and spread the message of prevention and awareness.
The goal of our project is really to start looking at HPV-related cancers and looking at HPV therapeutic vaccines. We do have preventive vaccines right now available for patients before they develop cancers, but we don't have a treatment for the infection or the cancer once it occurs. And our goal here is to really start looking at therapeutic vaccines and treating these cancers.
The really important challenge here is to understand and develop vaccines which will program T cells to specifically go and recognize bits of protein called peptides that get displayed on the surface of virally transformed cells, such as cancers caused by human papillomavirus, and which, if appropriately induced by a vaccine, could cause T cells to go selectively destroy those abnormal cells and leave the normal cells completely intact.
What we're looking for here is to move the field away from using chemotherapy, radiation, and surgery toward being very targeted and very specific in using a therapeutic vaccine in treating these patients. So our ultimate goal is not only to treat the cancer, but to decrease the burden of illness on these patients. We know that cervical cancer, anal cancer, and head and neck cancer are very closely linked to HPV infection.
We have an opportunity here with one vaccine, in essence, to treat a series of cancers and not just one. This is an opportunity to try something different that could be quite effective.
We're going to be targeting a specific population with specific receptors for HPV. We're not thinking of this anymore as this patient has anal cancer and this patient has cervical cancer. We're thinking of this as this is an HPV-related cancer. It doesn't matter where it started.
What's exciting for me at this juncture is that the basic information is now well poised to be combined in a translational format, which should allow us to see real global impact.
Patients are still dying of cancer every day, every minute. So even though we have made a huge progress in the past decade with precision medicine, there is still a huge amount of work to be done.
It's really important research, and it's groundbreaking research. I know that Farrah would have been so proud of our collaboration with Stand Up to Cancer and with this new research team. Thank you.